Alright, what it is and what it's good, all my beautiful people out there, it's your boy Jaxtamite, and today I played the beta for Ghost Recon Wildlands. Let's get it. Look at my character.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't.
It took me, like, not even kidding, like, I want to say, 20 minutes to customize my character, and I gave him a ghillie suit. That's what's up.
Means living rough, but as a cover, gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper. How'd you get in country?
Flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
Yep, I'm just a guy in a ghillie suit.
I was a field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
I have children.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
Oh yeah? El Sueño gonna catch these hands, bruv.
He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Sol Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pacatari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy...
We're Yankees!
But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Let's do this. But it's cold out there, he's just standing in the cold and it's raining. Look at my ghillie suit.
Four soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised?
Mm-hmm.
A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pacatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
This dude is like... Exactly. We know all I hear when he comes up, when he speaks, is
hater. I'll put a call to the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone.
Can't even say please?
Saving Amato is important to our cause.
Yo, my character looks great. Sure, just gonna point that out. You can customize pretty much everything. Pants, shoes, accessories, tattoos. Welcome to Ghost Recon Wildlands. Alright. Yeah.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. They're kind of ideology.
Okay, so you can change that. That's cool.
What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find the Maru.
Ooh-ah, let's get in the vehicle and let's roll out. I'll take the truck. How do you...
Let's go.
Let's go, y'all. Yeah, boy. Oh, stairs.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Okay, so are we getting out right now? How do you get out? Do I have a suppressor on? All right, let's see the tutorial. Take time to mark enemies and hear their defenses. Use a drone. Use binoculars. Alright, let's use a drone.
Moving to position.
No. Okay.
Ready. Call the shot.
No. Not yet. How do you zoom in?
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Damn it. Ah, press the wrong button. Okay, one more time. But nah, that's binoculars. How do I put them away? Okay. Okay. That dude's playing soccer. Also known as football. Okay, I'm getting a little too far away, so I'm gonna go back. Oh, battery's dying. Alright. Let's move in.
Good eyes on the target. Let's move. Target down.
How do you reload? Of course, it's square. How do you crouch? Oh, there it goes. Alright. Now I'm more stealthy. Are they coming? How did he get over there? Synchronized shot. Aim at a target, press X to sync mark. Shooter hold X to initiate the sync shot. Alright. How do you do it?
Say the word.
Is there only one? Alright, we killed some people.
Hold up, we got hostile activity.
Do we? Where? Bring them out. Let's check the drone again. Oh, I just started sprinting. No, I didn't mean to do that.
That's a kill.
Oh, that would almost be bad. Oh, no. killed the wrong person. Alright, that was bad. Alright, you know, we're gonna go in here, guns blazing. But I'm gonna scan everybody first.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
So I guess you can only sink one person.
Ooh. Tango down.
Dang, guys. Who shot that? If they're all over there. And he's a... Okay, these fools. Sprint. Crouch. I wanna see if I can get behind him and, like, melee attack him or something. Watch out, chicken. Oh... You're gonna die. Oh.
Okay, we're cool.
Is he dead? Let's go, guys. Why do they hang back so far? I need to switch that because I don't know. I don't like being on the left side. Oh, what the heck did I just do? Oh my god. Oh, I'm stuck on the left side. See how I'm aiming on the left side? I need to change that.
Down. Quédate quieto.
Hey, we got an arco force close. Over by the sandbag emplacement.
Get near.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck up, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Is that a threat?
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, they've been working on him for a while. There's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru is a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
There's a car down here.
Keep quiet.
Who are you?
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Alright. We got some skills. Steady aim, hip fire spread. Oh, there's a physical one. Oh, I should have paid attention to that. El Sueño, the boss of bosses. Did I fix it? Yes! Okay, I'm back on the right side. Alright. Alright, guys. We need a car. So let's go down here. Let's grab a car. Oh! Enemies!
Back it up. They're gonna see you.
I wasn't aware. I'm sorry. Tag them and bag them. He don't see me. He don't see nothing. Okay, he's even.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
Tango down.
I thought I had a suppressor on. Oh, I might have taken it off. Oh, crap. How do you put it back on? Okay, now it's on. Where were you guys?
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Alright, let's go. Oops. I keep thinking it's triangle to get in.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
Squad. Does the driving go into first person too? I guess not. Oh, whoops. I pressing buttons. Okay, the car flips by itself, so that's cool. These fools, look at them. Get back in the car. What? Okay.
Ready? Open fire.
Wait. Calm down, guys. Calm down. I press up on the D-pad. They're all just like started pointing their guns. That's good. Okay. I just wanted to know how to drive in first person. Our truck. We need to take this truck. Oh wait. It's a tractor. No way. Can I drive this? Are they all gonna get on this with me? Let's go, guys.
And I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free.
Yeah! Alright, you guys watch the Jeep. We're going on the tractor. Yeah! This how you whip, my dude. Oh, I'm probably getting a little
A lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
The other two walked over here. Handgun. Stealth approach. Circle. Hold circle to prone. Detection arrows indicate who's spotting me. Alright. Oh crap, it's on the left side again.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Oh.
I see a second target. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Oh, there's a helicopter. Oops, the drone hit the pole.
That's a kill.
Alright. What was that? Who are you calling a gringo? I'm black. So much for stealth. You don't see nothing. Oh snap. Don't know what you're saying, but bring it on.
They're coming right at us. What's the word,
bro? Oh my god. Ex-military, huh? Ow! Who shot me? Alright, I'm getting out my MP5. Y'all making me have to bring out the big guns. Where's my team?
Engaging hostiles.
Oh, there he is.
Down.
Oh, I feel like I'm playing fucking Rainbow hell. Six. The first person shooting is like smooth, but it's slow. I don't know if I have to change that.
It's history.
Oh, what's this?
We're good. You all in one piece? Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Oh, I got a scope. I got a new scope. Sick, so you can customize your weapons hella too. That's cool. Oh, you can even paint it. Let's go with the, I like this one. Can I put the scope on both of the guns or just one? Okay, so that one has this, the sight too. Alright, that should make shooting in a, yeah, first person a little easier. Oh my god, it's on the left side again. Who's in here? Oh, hello.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
Can we take the helicopter?
Heads up, hostile presence.
Hostiles? Oh. Alright, let's, sir, I'm gonna need you to come over here. Or else you're gonna die. Alright, I'm not tripping, they're gone.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
I'll fly.
Oh yeah, please tell me the tutorial. Throttle up, throttle down, forward, backwards. Okay, simple enough.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with him.
Oh my god. We're gonna die. Ah! Oh my god. Land.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
There's a weapons case where?
Hello, Kid Town.
Oh.
Found a sniper rifle.
Oh, I found a sniper. Let's go. Put that on right now. Oops. Litter ditter. That's dope. You know I need ammo. Okay, let's go in here.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they are questioning me. Let us see. Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill
tomorrow.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Mission complete.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
Where's my sniper? Oh, unlocked a new skill. Alright, let's see if we can put it on. Can we put it on? Yeah, I can't put it on that, I guess. Whatever. Can I write
this
first?
That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Oh yeah. So where do I So I gotta go find my missions, huh? Like over here. Shall we fly the helicopter again? Shall we? We shall. You know what? Let me see if I can ride passenger. Nope, they're not gonna get in. Alright, let's go, team. Alright, where are we going? Going over there.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua. Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pacatari now?
Qatari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the
the more we can get out of him in return.
Oh, enemy spotted me. No, that's not bueno. Alright guys, get out.
Open fire.
Open fire. He said, damn, that guy's dead. Oh, this is enemy territory. Fall back, my ass. Fall back, yeah, right. Shit. Alright.
Target down.
Investigate. Picture, picture. Ah! That wasn't scary. I ain't scared. What you talking about? What are there people in cages? Who is shooting at me? Okay, calm down. Calm down, I'm being shot at. Don't die. Yo, who is shooting at me for real though? Oh, watch out. The way he's groaning and moaning. Where is this guy?
Document mentions a new Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri. Hold up.
Santa Blanca is attacking the. Yo! Where?
This document mentions a new Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Peter for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. But he's sitting in the Nunidad fireballs.
Okay, so missions. Shut up. That dude on the radio, I swear. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. This locate supply rays.
Looks like a fueling schedule for an aerial supply room. Cartel's got a cargo plane about to head out from a strip near here.
How about we take the plane ourselves? Fly it to a friendly strip and give it to the rebels. Good for them, good for us, bad for the cartel.
How does it just change sometimes? Is that a lady? Sorry, never mind. Alright, where to now? Should have drove. I don't feel like running.
I'll pilot.
I'm in. roll. Suenio was like as a kid.
Maybe it
was Roman pulled the wings off flies.
Burned ends with a magnifying glass.
Tied cats over clotheslines. Maybe he had
he
a cocaine
stick. Under that hood.
Junior achievement.
Look at that
Who knows? Maybe he played fire in video games.
I don't believe that shit. Right. Video games make people
That's
violent.
A big boner.
So what does make people violent then? Other people.
Beauty. Aye. Aren't you jealous of a corpse, Piscocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, ooh. That guy cocks things like shit. And people have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo.
Who's talking? There's like a never ending.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like there's like a never ending radio playing.
Already eating butterscotch and whoops, dropped it on the barbershop floor.
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a Dukan that has some shit.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter his support in the future.
Stop the convoy, okay. Trying to go forward. Trying to land ahead of them. Oh, they can shoot at them from here.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Okay. Stop shooting, because I didn't see that the truck has a health bar. I'm trying to land, but I can't. Go down, helicopter. Alright, we're gonna grab a car. Guys, get in. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Ready? Fire.
I'm opening fire.
We made him stop. But the truck's health. Ah, he jumped out of the car.
Got him.
Oh, that car's gonna explode. Okay.
Heads up. We've got an Unidad convoy on the move.
Are we taking this?
Vehicles, including a combo truck.
Let's get after it. The rebels are hurting.
I died? Oh, the truck's on fire. What is... Bro. Who threw a grenade over there? Oh my god.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Scream until his lungs give out, and then he will be discarded, tossed away into the dirt, like the garbage he is.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Opening fire.
Get out of the car, get out of the car, get out of the car, move, move, move.
By the turret.
Oh my god. I'm trying to shoot somebody and I'm gonna die. I'm hearing bullets flying. You better not.
Watch the truck, we need what's in it.
Tango down.
Yo, who is shooting at me? Oh my god, I can't see anything. Oh my god. Get down. I have to take off my suppressor. Wrong button. Okay, there. Take off suppressor. Why is it telling me to- Oh no! Save me. Oh! Oh. What a dick. Alright, so now what? Oh, tag supplies.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
Jeez. Whoa!
Tango's dead.
Shitballs.
He just said shitballs. I'm done. Okay, we need to leave, guys. We don't got time for this, sir. No. All right. You're my Uber. Okay, I'm just gonna. Alright, guys, we need to go. Get in.
To the market, Jeeves.
We're missing one guy. What are you doing? Yo, weirdo, get in the car. Alright, a lot of enemies. Alright, yeah, there's a lot of enemies in here. Shoot him, brother. Oh! My ear! Alright, yeah, let's get out right here. Let's, throw up the drone. Who said that?
Heads up, we
got another tango. And baby makes three.
Oh, what the hell? Oh!
Ooh, target dead.
Take cover.
Bruv. Oh! Damn it. Okay. Equip suppressor. Alright.
Heads up, hostile presence. We got a Sicario. Near the turret.
Deploying drone.
Eyes up, Kenny.
Spotting another tango. Target marked. Keep an eye on your back.
Shoot. Okay, how do I...
That's five.
Alright. I want to see if I can snipe the dude over by the turret. Oh, but I can't see him. Okay, hopefully nobody else sees us.
That's a kill.
We got a mounted weapon.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
All right. Wonder if we can get upstairs through going through there. Run across. What is that guy doing?
DJ Perico coming at you with a back-to-back hit. You know, given a reputation for being villain, you think more cartel members would wear black?
Okay, we're still alright. Like a ranchero
chingon, or if you go for the cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Where?
With a little more tan and brown. Sometimes I think it might be easier for me in the morning if we had gang colors. I roll out a bit.
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Can you wear two different shades of brown? Or does that just make you look stupid? I'm calling to DJ Perico.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Oh, I can't see that guy. Can I shoot through it?
Round just missed us. He's looking for the source.
Alright, that's okay. I messed up. You don't know nothing.
Watch out.
What are you doing? Climbing up the side of the. What was that? I want you to shoot him.
Fucking hell.
Who's shooting at me? Oh, what the heck?
Take cover.
Are you gonna shoot him, bro? Is he dead? God. Oh, we got jackals in the courtyard. I thought there was somebody right here.
Boom, target dead.
Who is exploding stuff? Oh my god, what is going on? Ow. Whoops. Oh. Come down those stairs, boy. flip. Oh, guys, come on. We're running out of ammo. Got him. Ah!
Put him in a body bag.
I'm done.
You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
I got it. Cover me. Alright, the thing. Oh!
They're coming right for us.
The thing we need is right here.
This shows where we can find a deactivated Rebel radio transmitter. We should go put it back on the air.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us a urine, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Somebody like blew up all the cars. What is that? Gasolina. Alright guys, we're driving a truck.
I'll drive.
Oh wait, we all can't get in that, okay. Let's go, guys.
Good to go.
What? They're just teleporting in the car.
Got it.
Okay, well, everybody's in. Alright, let's go. Oh, this is enemy territory. Oh. Let's grab what we need and do. Defend the radio. Alright. Let's do it.
How dare those hijo putas of Santa Blanca march into Bolivia with their guns and their money?
Yeah.
Try to transform our patria into their
suppressors off. I need like a grip or something.
He's dead.
I see that.
That's it, we're clear.
Looks like we've riled them up.
People of Bolivia, Pueblo,
you're gonna destroy the goddamn
come together and stand up against the cartel's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another one of us without repercussions. We have the power to stop them. We are larger in numbers, deeper in faith, stronger in mind. Now is the time to rise up and strike back against our oppressors. Together, we can drag these false prophets out.
I'm taking cover. Relax. Bro, you got in my way. Come heal me, please. Somebody. Stab me.
Atari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Hey. We did it. Yeah.
Padre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Gulda. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play a little bit of the beta to Ghost Recon. It was really fun and really intense. The firefights get really intense, but I think if you upgrade your skills, you'll become better and it'll be easier to kill people. The best thing was customizing your character. You can customize pretty much anything, your clothes, your tattoos, your headgear, your face gear. You can even customize your weapons in like so many little ways. It's great. This game is cool, and I probably will be making more videos on this, and I probably will be buying it when it comes out. But other than that, if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, share, subscribe. I will catch you guys in the next video. Remember to live with peace, positivity, and happiness, and I'm out. Peace.